An omnibus law or omnibus bill is a proposed law that covers a number of diverse or unrelated topics. Omnibus is derived from Latin and means to, for, by, with or from everything. An omnibus bill is a single document that is accepted in a single vote by a legislature but packages together several measures into one or combines diverse subjects. Because of their large size and scope, omnibus bills limit opportunities for debate and scrutiny. Historically, omnibus bills have sometimes been used to pass controversial amendments. For this reason, some consider omnibus bills to be anti-democratic. In the Republic of Ireland, the Second Amendment of the Constitution was an omnibus constitutional law enacted in 1941 that made many unrelated changes to the country's fundamental law. In Serbia, omnibus law was adopted in 2002 that regulated the autonomous status of Vojvodina. Similarly, in New Zealand, an omnibus bill was passed in November 2016 that enacted legislation required for New Zealand to enter the Trans-Pacific Partnership. Section 55 of the Constitution of Australia requires that laws imposing taxation deal only with the imposition of taxation, and deal with one subject of taxation only, except those relating to customs and excise. Other purported provisions in a piece of tax legislation are of no legal effect. This does not outlaw all omnibus bills, but renders unconstitutional any omnibus bill imposing taxation. In October 2020, the People's Representative Council of Indonesia passed the Omnibus Law on Job Creation, a controversial omnibus law that aims to attract foreign investment and reduce business regulation, which the opponents say would be harmful to the environment and threaten labor rights in existing law. This caused nationwide protests and riots involving workers and students.